Yo, what's up, guys? The Anime Men here, and today we're doing top 10 anime songs of all time. And now, guys, please engage with this video because it's gonna get demonetized so quickly. And also, I'd like to congratulate Aiden for getting.
I got a raise,
yes,
baby.
Yes, he now makes 30
cents. I
make
30 cents
per
video. So yep. Watch the video, ask for more Aiden Tate raises because I need them.
All right, guys, let's go.
Starting off at the number 10 spot, we have Koi no Yukue. It's the ending song for My Dress Up Darling. It just matches perfectly with the anime. And yeah, it just has such like girly vibes, but honestly, it just matches so well. And
it doesn't deserve number 10, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
Gintama deserves it way more.
Alright guys, in the number 9 spot, we have the best romance OP of
all.
From Love is War Season 2, Daddy Daddy Do. And what makes it so good is that unlike normal romance OPs, it's a guy singing it. We're not getting that la 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 la. We're getting that.
That's true.
Daddy Daddy Do. Hey, Abishimo da. Hey. And that's what makes it so much better than every other OP.
Now in the number 8 spot, we have Monster by Yosobi. Now it's the second season opening for Beastars, and the sequence is really cool, and the music overall is just so good, and I just love Yosobi and Joey. You guys should definitely check it out.
I agree.
Now number 7 on our list is Ending 15 of One Piece, Eternal Pose. Now this song just encapsulates the adventure of all of One Piece, and it perfectly captures just everything of One Piece is about, and it's just about a journey. And again, what Aiden was saying in the beginning, you don't usually hear guys sing in anime, I don't know why, but besides that, it's a beautiful song. Check it out.
In the number 6 spot, we have Fairy Tail OP3, and the reason this anime is so freaking good for the opening is because they use a motherfucking flute, baby! That's how you know it's good. Unlike every other anime where it's just like, it's like,
alright guys, we're OP5 is gonna be real life. Why? Because that's the best piano in all of anime. Why? Because it incorporates the music and the emotions of the show into the damn opening. That is why. Anyone else wanna see a cool trick? Woo!
Coming at number 4, we have Cruel Angel's Thesis. Now this is the opening to Evangelion. Personally, I thought the anime was ass, but you know, I thought the song was pretty good. And we actually made a music video about it, so check it out if you can.
Now we're finally at the top 3. And number 3 on the list, forgive me for this pronunciation, is Ex Jigen e Yokoso from Space Dandy, and it's the ending. Now that song is such a banger, it goes so hard. And this may be recency bias, but it's easily the top 3 anime songs of all time. All right, come on here, Aiden.
Already, we're gonna show you a little dance from a segment of the song because it hits so hard. Ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Now at number 2 on our list is from Nisekoi Ending 2, Recovered Decoration. Now the song is so underrated. It is easily a banger. It's just, oh my gosh, the voice actor is singing it. Oh, and a dead ass should have won, by the way. Sorry for this.
It doesn't deserve it.
Just listen to
it. I'm sorry, but this is the worst. This is the worst list of ever.
All right, now we're finally at number 1.
Get the fuck out of the. This list is horrible. I'm sorry. For number 10.
All right, finally at number 1 on our list. Drum roll, please. Not a lot of people are surprised. It's Fugashi Yino Karte from Bunny Girl Senpai, the ending. Now the song is just so well produced. Each voice actor from the show sings in it. It's just one of the most easily unique endings of all time. And we're kind of biased because we made a music video about it. You should check that out, by the way. So Aiden, what do you think about the song?
You know what? Although you had a horrible top 10 list, I'm gonna be honest, the number 1 spot's deserving because it's the most influential for the anime man.
Yep, how about you, Jeremy?
Shit, do not deserve number 10, bro.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Well, thank you for watching.
No,
subscribe,
no, no, no.
Like,
do not watch this video. I'm sorry. This video does not.
Come on, you got this. Oh, my. Guys, use code TheAnimeManGamersUS checkout for 10% off your purchase. Woo! Peace out.